set us free! Use the levers! Free your clan!
Thank you, Noriko.
Quickly, follow me.
Where are you taking us?
You have to find my father.
At what cost? He's probably dead already. We should just get out of here. How could Shen be so foolish as to trust you with the sword? You of all people!
There was a time when I cared what the clan thought about me. But that time has passed.
Then I shall pray for the world, Noriko!
Thank you. eggs, Mariko. They belong to the other clans of this land. The bodies are King Bohan's trophies. Once great warlords, now only butterflies. Do you see your own flag, Mariko? Have become very close in your absence, Clan. Oh, very close. About the clan, the prophecy, and how you came into the world. A screeching, mucus and blood-covered portent of their downfall.
Father? Father, it's Noriko.
Listening, Nariko. Oh, shame. Why don't you tell her your little secret? Your daddy wanted to kill you when you were just a little baby, Nariko. When he saw what a foul affront to the prophecy you were, she didn't know, did she? How sad. Poor girl.
It's true. Isn't it?
Go on. Go on.
Yes, yes, it's true.
He still wonders whether he made the right decision in letting you live. Whether he should have ended your life in that stinking barn.
Don't understand, Nariko. Your birth, her death, my duty to the clan. Life is not that simple.
Listen to Daddy!
You should have done it. You should have killed me.
No, no.
I have now made that choice for you. Leave me.
Good girl. Brave girl.
Nariko,
leave me.
My men will cut him to shreds out there. Now, now I can shower my attentions on you, and only you. It's so much better when you're angry. Understand what I am. I am what hides in the cold, dark waters of your mind.
Then you can see why you should fear me, sister.
Thank you.
Oh! Kai, we must go.
Noriko!
She has chosen her path. Now we must follow ours.
No! Kai will find Noriko like Noriko found Kai.
Whoa! Oh, most holy ancestors! Oh, I've led hundreds of men through life and death. Why do these girls never listen to a word I say?
Who will notice when you die, Noriko? Who will care? Oh, let me kill you. You're dead anyway.
You have freed me, sister. No one will care when I gut you like a stinking fish.
I knew you'd bring it to me, Noriko. I could see it in your eyes. I am a genius. I mean, you wouldn't catch me rushing back to rescue my father, though crusty old pervert. Whiptail, you look terribly green around the gills.
I cannot feel my legs, my darling.
Let me feel them for you.
Yes, my dear.
I'm scared. Help me.
Good night, my sweet.
The whole land will bow to me and bask in my reflection.